advice to that. If you spread and make your bed very well after sleeping on it, trust me, you're guaranteed a good night's sleep. After leaving the bed like 5 to 10 minutes, I'll show you how to spread it very fast and quick. I'll start by straightening the bed on top of the bed. Keep pulling it to all the corner edges. Straighten. Keep smoothing. Shake the corner of the bed. We do the same at the end of the bed here. Make sure all the corners, like, pull the bed like that. Without removing my blanket all the way. Put them back. Then put back the blanket as it was halfway. Check also here, it's straight. Make sure that it's in the center very well. And I'll lift my bed like this. Pull it back. Tuck back like that. Do the same to the other side. And the bed is already starting to form a good, beautiful design. Then I'll take my blanket, which I've already folded to half, lift it up like that. Do the same to the other side. Because we lift it up. Make sure that everything is straight and smooth. The design has formed. Then I'll take my two pillows, which I have set aside, put them on the bed. Shake them well. Put the same to the other pillow. Put it the same, slightly. And the bed is ready. Take off the pillows, put them aside, and so try and smoothen the linen as much as you can. Make it straight and neat. Then a little bit of it, stretch it, make it straight as much as I can. Then I have an extra blanket because it's still very cold, although it's raining. And I'll tie it like 3/4, okay, like that. I'll just fold it so. Come to the other side and I'll do the same. Halfway. Smoothen that part. Straighten the bed. And now I like making the bed in different designs. And this morning I'll do a tuck in design like that. I'll tuck it a bit, as you can see. Tuck it. Only small bit. Make sure that you go almost halfway. Keep straightening it. And then I'll lift my blanket on top like that. And I'll fold it like that. Keep smoothening and making sure that everything is right in the middle. Then I'll go to the other side and I'll do the same. Tucking that side only a little bit. Just keep straightening. Put it like that. Very straight to your bed. Then a little blanket. Like that. As you can see, the design is ready for me. And as you know, then as much as I can do it. Very small. Then I'll take my pillow. Shake it very well. Shake it on the other side to make it straight and smooth. I like putting my pillows straight like that. I'll do the same to the other pillow. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it smooth. And I'll place it like this, move a little bit. And the same with this one. Smooth it out. Literally tuck in as well as the blanket, as you can see. Tuck in. This is still formed very well. I'm a good sleeper, so I don't throw away blanket and everything on the floor. Thanks be to God. Stretch the same. Do this. And here I will untuck the duvet like that until where the blanket is. Come to the other side and I'll do the same, very simple like that. Take my two pillows, shake well, smooth. They still look very good because I just slept on them for a day. A night, sorry. Up there. And I'll do the same to the other side. Shake them, straighten.
done and dusted. Simple design, different unique design, as you can see.
And more design.
Blanket folded and tucked out,
and make sure that we straighten this to this length here. Design is forming. I'll take my pillow, put it straight on the frame of the bed. Do the same to the other pillow, as you can see. But you lift it well. Very simple design to make your bed fast, quick, and the bed is ready. Tuck out the duvet, lift the blanket, the same on that side. Nothing is super good like sleeping on a straight, well spread bed. watching. Till next time. Bye bye.